You know what I didn't talk about? I'm working with Horatio Sanz.
Are you really?
Yeah, yeah.
You gotta give him a big hug. I love that dude.
Yeah, I wish we could talk about it on the show. I'm teaching, I teach at USC. That's another thing we could add to the list. I'm teaching at USC and UCLA.
Stop doing stuff.
And
he's
playing Sancho Panza in this my graduate student's film.
I want in on that. He's one of the funniest dudes ever.
He's the best.
I just watched a sketch the other day. It never aired because we were so bad and I was laughing so hard. Totally ruined the sketch, but we were crying laughing because he was playing my dad. So that, all right there, it just doesn't make any sense. And he had a weird wig on, like, on SNL, they had a thing called a self wig, that, like, if you had a bald cap or something like that, and you had to play just a normal character yourself, you wear what they call a self wig. It looks like your actual hair.
Yeah.
His self wig looked like he was burned in a fire. The worst wig I've ever seen in my life. It almost like had like a wet look, like El DeBarge type of thing. I go, look, nothing like Horatio's hair. And he came in as my dad with this wig on, and I just started crying.
Well, you always crack up.
I know.
We were just watching Cowbell, and you're cracking up. And he's in that.
Well, that
I think you helped make Cowbell by cracking up.
I couldn't. Well, I was out of my league. I just started on the show. I never played with geniuses that funny before. Will Ferrell is an insane man. And he came up and he's doing any more Cowboy, and he did him and Chris. Chris pushes Will. First of all, Will wore a smaller shirt on air so that his gut would hang out the bottom and make us laugh. And so Chris Kattan pushes him, and Will's glasses fall off, and I saw the eyes of a crazy person. So I started laughing.
I hear Will has crazy eyes.
I mean,
like, the eyes will just make you break.
That's what
Danny McBride said. The eyes will make you break.
Oh, I could never hold it in. I would make him laugh, but the way Will would laugh, he would like, he just, his voice would quiver a little bit. That's the only way he would break. But if you watch, I think it's on DVD, the best of Will Ferrell, there's the thing he's doing Jacob Silge at the update desk, which is the guy who can't modulate his voice. And he just talks like this, and I'm being serious right now. And I'm laughing so hard off camera, and he's kind of laughing, but he's tearing. So his glasses completely fog up. If you watch it, that's him breaking. He's completely fogged up. It's the weirdest thing. I've never watched the DVR. All right, sorry.